after spending a lot of time here, this world is still so strange. Really? What it?
Ray! You came to see me.
No, I came for my sister.
It matters not. So long as you provide work for us as the contract stipulates.
A job change from home security to purgatory security.
Just tell me what I need to do already.
I ponder if you even possess the determination. A contract with a demon is no easy task.
I will do anything for Mirai.
Anything? This is gonna be fun.
There are two things we require you to accomplish. The first, as I told you before, gather 7 crystals known as Idia. You shall find out how in due time. For now, we shall let you keep the Idia, including this one. Revival will cost you all that you find.
Your other job is the ordeal of being our executor, cleaning this world, like squeaky clean.
What do you mean?
Squashing all those things you call monsters, specters, and revenants. You can use your sword to crush them all, the big ones and the tiny ones.
Specters and revenants disrupt the structure of our realm. We ask you slay them to restore order.
Just to be nice, I'll choose areas where Mirai's soul is wandering.
Okay, it's not like I have a choice anyway. I will fight anything in order to hold Mirai's hand again.
Very well. It appears you are able to harness your blessing.
It's okay, Ray. We'll teach you everything you need to know. At least for now.
Forward.
Nice to meet you, human who possesses strong Idia. I am.
Huh? There's a person coming out of that butterfly.
When someone has a strong will, their true form may be revealed.
True form?
Anyway, let's return to introducing ourselves. I am just a boring peddler. If you need something, you can trade your essence for it. What would you like?
Thank you.
you. See you again soon.
Break! break! I'm sorry! Move! Just...
On your head.
I'm fine. Can you tell me something? What are specters and revenants? Why do I fight them?
They are nothing to worry over. Mere monsters. Is not your sister's revival reason enough to combat them?
Ha! Take that!
Break!
Dinosaur! Take that! Back off!
Last of them.
You should be careful. You see that ring over its head? That's not a specter, it's a revenant.
Specters, revenants! Can someone just tell me what they are?
It is more interesting if you do not know.
Please, continue mindlessly vanquishing them.
What was that? The specter's voice? No, its emotions? It felt like pain, sadness, and regret. It used words as if... That means they're not monsters. It was human. A human just like me.
It's born. A shiny idiot.
What does this mean?
'Twas wise of us to appoint you as executor.
You called them monsters, didn't you? You said they were nothing but monsters.
Why do you care? Is it truly shocking that these monsters were once human?
I heard a voice. It came from inside me.
You must have come in contact with the soul when you vanquished it.
Let it not bother you. They are merely former humans. They are long deceased, mere corpses.
This realm is named Purgatory, a name coined by us. This world was forged for the reincarnation of souls.
By using souls and the cogs of renewal, it wipes everything, like personality and memory.
In other words, this is the afterlife.
Afterlife? I can't believe it. But if Mariah's dead and her soul still exists, that means I was killing humans with my very own hands. The emotions of the dead are still there. Still inside me. It hurts.
Then you should weep.
Cry! And let them leave your body along with the tears. It'll make things easier.
In purgatory, when a self-conscious being emotionally secretes bodily fluids, the fluids form a unique crystal. Idia.
So you're telling me to keep crying? You want me to keep doing this horrible thing?
If you wish for your sister to reach revival.
You'll be fine, Ray. Keep carving up those specters and revenants. And suffer so much more, and regret it, and cry!
Very well. That is all for today. 'Tis not about what you desire. You must fulfill our ordeal. That is what the contract stipulates.
A contract with demons.
Thelema, are you cheering me up? Good girl.
I hath a new ordeal. Moreover, I need to tell you something.
I don't want to hear it.
Be not so cruel. Purgatory is a spiritual realm. An executor's strength relies on their mental fortitude. Your feelings forge the weapons and armor in Purgatory. Conquer the sadness and conflict within. Then your feelings, nay, your sentiments, shall be your strength.
Let's organize a little. Received. I'll use them to thrive. Time to sort out my heart and mind. Thank you. Whatever the ordeal. The Lima's always smiling. Good night. I won't run!